No! No! Hello everybody, this is DeepForestRex and we're back here. And we're going to be playing some more Isle. And today we are here at a leaking tank. I'll put the quartz. I looked at the deviant art of the Isle's map, so I could look for the leaking tank, because not many people go here. Unfortunately, there's a freaking giga there. A giga. Now, I think I'm going to want to get up on here. Now, the quartz are negative 514, positive 492. Now, you're going to want to maybe take a screenshot of these quartz or something. I really know. Right here, I am safe. Please tell me the gigas can't go upstairs, man. I'm scared. That giga's going up. Shit. No! No!
No!
No! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Please. No! 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 Leave me alone. Not again! I just want to think I'm just spotted the Herrerasaurus. Please. Please. Damn it. You know what? He's just gonna do it. He's just gonna do it. 8th lead. I have to walk away. Walk. Walk. Ah! Again. 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 Every time. Every time. Okay, so I just accepted a random nest invite, and now I am a giga. It was completely random invite. I was hoping for it to be a scam, because I really wanted to be a Utah, but then There's too much Yigas on. And my god, its turn rate is horrible. Ah! Oh, I hit a rock. I can't wait till they get the baby models done. I can't wait till they'll see that. I hope the babies will get like speed buff. Because babies really need a speed buff. They're hella slow. Don't want to fall off that. It's too dangerous. Whoa. Oh, look at that. It's a beautiful track. Hello. It's a magical moment. Horrible turn radius. There's a trike there. We're going to have to kill those trikes soon. Get to the water. Which is my mom. Whoa, look at all those corpses. I can't wait till they're going to find a way. The Isle devs are going to find a way to put swimming onto V4. So the thing I'm not excited for is the fact that we're going to actually do more work in order to get the tier we want. think I'll stay here for a while. Oh god, baryonyx. Girls don't want to eat us, they don't need to. Look at that beautiful Rex. Pretty. That is pretty. Oh yeah. It looks so funny. Oh god. Collision. I hate collision. Lag! 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 Jesus Christ. Look at the Rex. A Mayasaura. Ah! Oh my god, look at the Care Bear. Oh no. Look at the Care Bear. Turn my UI off, why not? Oh my god! Oh, what? Where are all my parents? I don't know, I can take my care of myself. Look at all these adults. Oh god, look at that. Oh god, so dark. Okay, what I was just doing was, taking some screenshots. No, look at that, we're all very oh! Oh, he's still alive, he's just crouching. Like, it's so sweet, just taking care of us. Now, we are the same size as a Hera. Okay, let me go inside your fluffy tail. This is so funny. I'm part of his tail. Oh, look at that. I love this. Hey, can I be on your wing? Under your wing, thank you. Oh my god. Some people, Dondi, devs hate Care Bears. They'd be like, oh my god, look at the Care Bear. Oh my god, what's wrong with people? Do we care? No, we don't care. I just wanna see that I'm part turkey. I just wanna turn off my UI again. It looks so funny. I'm swimming. What does it look at that? I love this. Oh, look at that. I remember that glitch, as though I was not there for that glitch. It was this glitch where whoa, oh, what happened to this Rex? I think I wish I was there for those times. Like, it was like, hello. Oh, this guy's a cool skin. Ooh, a Utah Raptor. I forgot I'm playing without UI. Oh look, it's Big Al. Hey Big Al, can I have your autograph? Hello Big Al. Please, can I have your autograph? I love this. I want this Allo to give me a roar. Hey, give me a roar. Give me a roar, will ya? I'm getting amazing screenshots. I think the vast majority of these people are not in voice chat. I'm not going to join voice chat. It's pretty chaotic and stuff. Ooh. Oh. Oh my god, a baby duck. Aww. The beautiful bright colors are gone. It's now a bit more gray. Oh, food, of course. We need to eat. This looks amazing. It looks funny. Whoa! Oh! Hello. I'm playing Herbivore. I might go just Packy. I love Packy. Packy Syphilis or a Syphilis. Okay. Okay, I'll stop now. Okay. I won't make any STD jokes anymore. Oh look, it's a Myasora. Also, I think the Galley skins are back. Like, always when I play as Galley, I always get a boring skin. I always see, like, boring skins. Or maybe I'm just so unlucky that I don't get the cool Galley skins. I want the one that, Insomnia and Meteorlock got in the, Galley Terrorist video with the hacked server. Ooh, hello, Shantu. Oh, for the second I thought his eyes was closed. That would be awesome. Oh, actually, it looks like it doesn't even have eyes. Oh, God, that's grim. Hey, look. Oh, hello, mommy. Or whoever this is. I don't really know. I'm, hungry. These are pretty friendly. Who knew? Who knew that even herbivores can be friendly? Surely them who are the killers. I get the hunch to just to kill people. Like, I'm a herbivore, I'd be like, die! I think I may go Sega on the realism server. Okay, they're not silent anymore. Can you hear everything? Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Shantu's turning against us. Danger call. Danger. Danger. Aggro Shantu. Shit. No. Oh well. It's just what I needed. Don't even think about it. You know what? I'm gonna do something stupid and be such a sadistic. I'm just gonna do something that's gonna be make me such a sadistic fuck. Oh, hey! Hey! Leave him alone. Leave him alone, you sadistic shit. No, I'm gonna kill you. No, die! 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 Ah! Die! Die, you sadistic bastard! Oi, come back here and fight me, you. Oi, come back. Come back and fight me, you sadistic coward. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, won't fight me, bruh. Fight me. No. Oh. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. So if this is the first video you've seen, maybe you should consider subscribing. Thank you so much for the support. And peace. Bye bye.